my treasure.
But where? Where is the gold?
Where is me precious silver?
Silver?
Aunt Cotton Mackerel Stew, 'tis I, Long John Silver. Silver's me name, and silver's me humble game. And I am always at your service. I am here in Cape Elizabeth to search for the map of the island of the skull, Treasure Island! The town bell rings six on a mid-April morn in the year 1782. Here in Cape Elizabeth, a seaside town, the villagers awaken to the sound of the gulls. The morning promises the sweet smell of spring and the fine smell of breakfast coming from the whale's breath in, a seaside oasis for the rough and tumble folk who call the sea their home and never quite lose the smell of fish. For hardy Widow Hawkins, another day was just beginning. Soon tables will be placed with plates and spoons, and stools sat upright on the spots worn from the shadows of yesterday and the day before. But for Mother Hawkins and her young family, today would be a day like none other. Today would be a day that changed their lives forevermore.
Thank you. leave me alone. I've got work to do.
You can work for your sisters.
Well, I promised my mother.
You've got treasure time.
I don't think I should.
At your service, Captain Jim.
I can't send out my trusty crew.
Yo, no, Walter, what a wolf!
Look.
Shh. What?
Hello, sir. Welcome to the Whale's Breath Inn. How may I be of service? What was that?
Perfect, Captain Jim.
The aisle.
If I may suggest our sardine soup, it is absolutely... Sir, what are you doing? Mother, please? Sir, if you don't mind, please don't lie on the tablecloth.
You'll ruin it.
Thank you.
people.
They're nasty.
They hated our food.
Now, girls, we'll just try a little harder. Not now, dear. I'm tired to the bone. Coming, girls.
My mother works all day. What do they get? Nasty customers complain about the food and making messes and ruining good tablecloths with footprints and arrows and a big red X. Why, this isn't scoodles or doodles at all. This is a shoreline. This is a map, and the red, big red X marks the spot.
Aunt Cod and mackerel stew! My map!
My useless little map. I've looked all over it, and last I found it. Useless thing it is, though. And now, if you don't mind, lad, hand it over, won't you?
I don't think so. A customer must have left this for a tip, so technically it's mine.
You're my boss. Of course it is. Well, tell me, what would your name again?
I didn't say, but it's Jim.
Jim, is it? Well, perhaps I can be of some little assistance, Jim. I know a bit about maps, if I do say so. Show me the map, boy, and I'll tell you what it means. Show it to me. Now! Ocean, a beach, a jungle, a path through a mountain shaped like a skull, a mountain shaped like a...
Oh, it's constant mackerel soup! That's the map to the island, Skull Mountain. The island of the skull, Treasure Island!
Ready to guide a ship over the high seas.
Mommy,
oh, you could learn, would you? Learn to do what?
Be pirate.
A pirate, is it? But pirates must be brave and strong and mean.
But we're brave and strong and mean.
Grr!
Boo!
Ah!
I guess we're not pirates ready yet. Where are we going to find a crew?
A crew that is brave and strong and mean?
Yes, brave and strong, but do they have to be mean?
Well, look no further than the door, my dears. Here come the crew of the Jolly Roger, Long John Silver's Buccaneers.
Open up your eyes and ears, don't tell.
Now, my prince, I would be more than delighted to tell you anything there is to be, well, a pirate. Captain Patches, if you please.
Thank you.
Farewell to the following seas.
Goodbye, Tommy.
Bye, Jimmy here.
I have to stay up again. Otherwise, I'd.
Now, where is that ship docked?
What do they call it? The Jolly Roger? They call it the Jolly Roger, right? Silly name, don't you think?
Ain't that smell wonderful? The salty water, the moonlight, and and those sea wolf rocking back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. Where are you going? Oh, this old deer is making me tired. This will sleep right here.
All is not peaceful, all is not well. Beware of the pirates, beware of the island, beware of the wicked pirate schemes. Good night.
Go back, please, now. Don't wait.
happy ending.
But in the meantime, let's have a little fun with our big brave adventures.
Come on, girl.
And for you.
Follow the map, and you find the treasure. And
follow the rascals before they get too far, and then I'll return to my mates, who are arming themselves as we speak for our final scene. Pods, cods, and mackerel stew, I'm a clever old bird.
Again.
Look
to cut the gold.
And it matches my outfit if I make it for gold.
As for me, I had already found my treasure, my old friend Captain Flint, because no treasure compares to a true trusted friend.
His heart is so happy.
You can say that again.
Thank you.
'Twas Robert Louis Stevenson. As for that hooded stranger whose quickly drawn map led us on this adventure and changed our lives forever, his name remains a mystery. My hunch, 'twas none other than
Captain Fathom!